Minister, one question. Concerning Syria, are you going to do the same?
Well, I think, first of all, we in the European Union need to give our full backing to the new coalition, which has emerged from Doha. We need to ensure that they continue to be open and transparent, and they continue to enlarge their support both internally and externally. And once we reach agreement on how, as a European Union, we will proceed, I think we should all give them our full support, including diplomatic support.
So there is no high-level recognition today?
Well, let's see how the meeting will proceed today, but I believe we need to give them our absolutely full backing and full support. Because they achieved a lot in Doha. It is a very good start. They need to continue working on it, but we need to work with them very closely.
I mean, supporting... Thank you.